Hello, my name is Audrey. TidyUP allows you to do the following in any Canvas course. Identify and delete all files that are not being used in your course. See what files are being used in your course and where they are being used. Find empty folders in the files section of your course and delete them. View a list of all your Canvas pages, assignments, quizzes, or discussions with information about each page and the ability to delete multiple pages at once. To begin using TidyUP, open your Canvas course. Click Settings on the course navigation menu. Click the Navigation tab. Find TidyUP in the list toward the bottom of the page. Click the Options icon, three dots, and click the Enable button. Click Save. On the course navigation menu, click TidyUP. You will see the TidyUP welcome page. Click on the green Scan Course button. Your scan is now in progress. Depending on how much content you have in your course, this may take anywhere from a few seconds to a few minutes. Once the scan is complete, you will have access to a report with three tabs. The Files tab can be used to determine which files are used in content or not. This is a report of the files linked from files to Canvas content. Quickly view file size and when a file was last updated. View where individual files are being used in a course. Filter by type of file, video files, images, or presentations to see if a file is in use or not. Preview images or other file information, such as whether the file is locked or hidden. Select and delete individual files or any group of filtered files. Before making any changes, select Show All Entries and download the spreadsheet. This CSV file will be a report of everything that is in your Canvas course before you start making changes. Select headings at the top of the table to filter files alphabetically, by last update, or by file size. Each line in the table has information regarding a specific file. As you hover over each file name, you will be able to view additional details about the file. You can view files by file type or show all, and used or unused files. To keep the files, you can download the selected files to a zip file by selecting the Download Selected button. The zip file will be generated. Please save the file as your course ID. For example, 22 Spring Comp 101399. To delete an individual file, select the red garbage can to the right of file. To delete multiple files, check the gray box to the left of the files. If you would like to move files to the specific course area, select a file and click on the gray Move Selected button. Click on the Folders tab to view all empty folders and delete them one at a time or all at once. View files along with information about how many files and subfolders each contains and the parent folder. When you click on the Folders tab, you will see the Show Entries option, Search option, and Show All or Empty Folders. You can organize folders by folder path, file size, subfolders, and last updated. As unused files are deleted from a course, you might find that folders are now empty. To delete all empty folders, click on Show Empty and click on the red Delete Selected button. Click on Canvas Content to view all pages, assignments, quizzes, and discussions from your course with information about how each is used, whether it is published or not, whether it has content, and the date it was last updated. Filter by type of content, sort any of the columns, or search for a specific phrase to identify a set of content and delete content items one at a time or all at once. The Canvas Content tab lists all of the pages, assignments, quizzes, and discussions in the course. Depending on how a course is organized, the information below can help determine which content is no longer needed. You can see the Show Entries option, type of content, which includes all, page, assignment, quiz, discussion, announcement, and delete option. You can delete by selecting all or some content and click on the red Delete Selected button. We suggest moving the downloaded folder with files to your TW Google Drive. Sign into your TW Google account. Click on the app launcher. Click Drive. Open your download folder on your computer and drag the zip file you just downloaded to your Google Drive. Please contact your instructional design partner for additional assistance using TidyUP or linking and embedding content from Drive into your Canvas course. Thank you.